I'm one of the Valtos crofters. I've been crofting most of my life, except a few years when I was in my young days, I was at sea. The way we use Pabbay is these lambs will be there till they'll be there over the winter. We'll go there twice over the winter months to dose them and see if there's any of them in poor condition. If there's any of them in poor condition, we'll take them back and fit them up. And they'll be there till May month, and then they'll be taken off the island then, and we'll send them to the hill grazing, the summer grazing. And then Pabbay will be clear of stock for about 6 weeks or so then, and then we'll put some ewes and lambs there. They'll be there for a couple of months, and then every year it's the same routine. Mid-July it's cleared of all stock. It'll be clear of stock for about 2 months, and that's the routine with the islands. And we're very fortunate to have these two islands. The village of Valtos, they use the island of Pabbay, and the village of Kneep, they use the Isle of Vacsay, which is a great help for them and saves them quite a lot of feeding in the winter time. If it wasn't for that, they've got the grazing of these islands, they would have to feed these ewe lambs for most of the winter. We start shearing them beginning of July month, and the sheep that are ashore and near at hand, we do them first. And then when we get all the wool, all the sheep sheared, We pack the wool in big bales and take it over to Hebrides haulage, and they transport it to the mainland, to the Black Isle. That's where the store is, where the wool marketing board. They've got a big place there, and that's where we send the wool. So I better leave you and go home for a cup of tea and back to the shearing.